Hakabay day bagajing to kid ya kajing sya kawang petrol bomb ka office MPSC nakaliang SP luong ba kampat don kano kano kajing lap batamay namar haduk menta empat jola satya bantok kid ya usubah don keti namar officer MCS wala syakim haduk menta urang don hospital wala kakashri kala IT nyosngi ya kipulit bantok kid hakju kapor SP ulai itu bakani kajing o jengki ba syakim kala pentut bah ya kajing tokit kipulit hakibabon teli kikis. Bana kalian kata nak pulit kelak tho cak kata nak kekoi kekia ban tung no da ke medical board ke ban kentup ya bon ngut ki doktor ke bana examen benia hadiah ma ki beriu ba syakem ban tok kit kedang uot pang wat hadian sitayo bala syak semar hospital.
That is for the doctors to say. We cannot say because this is a problem which we have noticed with in many cases. So we had written to the health department requesting them that in case anyone who is admitted for more than 7 days in the hospital, a medical board needs to be conducted to determine the exact cause of ailment. And it is for the medical board to determine whether a person, that accused person, needs to be in to be hospitalized or not. But so far we have not got any reports or any certificate to that effect as to whether that person is really ill or whether medical board has been conducted or not. So far we have not received any information from the hospital. That is obviously it is under the doctor's advice that he is being hospitalized. So that is why we wanted a medical board. In a medical board it will not be a single doctor, it will be a group of doctors who will examine everything, and they will certify as to whether he actually needs hospitalization or not. Medical board is, it's a medical board, no? Doctors of different specialties, different specializations, no? In recent times, a lot of people have taken refuge of the hospitals. So that is why we had written to the hospital, to the health department, to conduct a medical board in case an accused person is admitted for more than 7 days. So to determine whether it is a genuine case or not.